I don't need to go to the gym today.
No. Let's walk on the pathway a little bit. Nice. We should do it more often. Yeah. the field work. Yeah. I feel like I'm a pole bearer, like a flag bearer in the Olympics.
Yeah, you are. Camera barrel.
Yeah, it's actually getting quite hot in my jersey. Can you hold it like that?
Yeah.
Just maybe drop the other one because it's heavy. I'll just lose my jacket. Hold it. good deductive skills, yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, it's better. You know, warm? Too warm?
Huh?
Yeah. You know how you made a like this playlist which could load videos from YouTube?
Yeah.
But these are just standard videos.
Mm-hmm. I think you can load 360 videos.
But you probably wouldn't be able to, I mean, unless you have an interface for it.
Yeah.
Like how would you move
we
it?
We can create a Doom for 360 videos.
That would be cool.
Mm.
Yeah, let's do that.
360 can cinema.
Yes, like a ball.
Mm.
You're like casting a spell. Yeah,
it'd be not hard to develop.
Yes, actually true. And we can make it semi-translucent.
Mm.
Maybe so it's like it's there, but reality, fake reality inside the fake reality inside the fake reality. Oh, actually no, it's a real thing inside fake. What's like augmented virtuality? Yeah, that's what it is.
Part in
no, that's what I'm saying. Each card would have a text file.
Okay.
and that like when it reads the card, it would know.
Okay, so it's already
yes, it would know. Yeah, that how to align the files because they are dated and timed, and they have a stamp for a camera. Just imagining how I would trip and smash this 6K6 grand camera on the floor. That would be unfortunate. Like a timeout, is it still filming?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. I was just wondering, sometimes you know they have like a 10 minute timeout or whatnot. Well, we can actually test that as well. Now it's already 7. Oh, this is the boat I went partying on the end of the year with the soccer club. It was like music and dancing, and we were just cruising in the harbor. Thank you, Ray. Thank you. It got the image in my head now too. To check how much of a space inside the card, like say if we would record 15 minutes, how much space would it take? So how often do they have to clean it up? Yeah, because I bet it's gonna like it has a super duper quality so my bit full pretty quick. You'll be in charge of the two students who'll be doing this stuff?
Yeah.
So you'll be walking there quite a lot. But you only have to do it once though. Just show them and then you can be in the lab and they'll just bring it and show how to unload it properly, because you don't cannot just copy it, you have to copy it through the software.
Make sure they don't
Yes, absolutely. She has stress how expensive. I think part of because it was expensive is because the all the software was included. Yeah, software is pretty expensive too. In Geelong, you know, just
like,
I love it. It's perfect city for me. Good. We're almost there. Do you want to take the stairs? Thank you. a bus station. That means we'll go through the whole A and B space. The uncle is working, he's not working. The end of Thursday. Let's go inside.
Yeah?
Yeah. Three-sixty camera. Almost home. It's the garbage. Voilà.